What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over how to join an Arma 3 server. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. In the world of Arma 3, enemies await your arrival on a war-driven battlefield. And if you're excited to get started, you're going to need a way to join the game. Thankfully, joining an Arma 3 server is as simple as it gets, and you can be on the battlefield in no time. They also make it incredibly easy to join a modded server, giving you the option to download the mods right away. Let's go over how easy it is to get started. Head into your Apex server panel and log in, and then scroll down to find the IP address port section. Copy the entire address, and then launch Steam. Near the top of the page, head to View, and then Servers, and here press Add a Server, and then paste the IP that you just copied. Finally, click Add this address to Favorites. After a moment, you can then press the Refresh button to make your server appear. Make sure you're still on the Steam server page from earlier, and then click to select your server and press Connect. After a minute, a server prompt for Arma 3 will appear, and you can select whether to set up mods or to keep selection. After choosing an option, you will automatically connect to the server. You can also use the Steam button accessible from your panel page. Visit the Apex panel page and scroll down to the IP address port section. Press the Connect with Steam button, and after a moment, that same prompt will appear to choose your server options, and you can choose to set up the mods or keep the current selection and launch the game. To rejoin a server, you will need to start the Arma 3 launcher and then head to the Server section. Here, you can review recent servers that you can use to reconnect. If the server does not appear in Steam, first check to make sure that your IP address is typed correctly and that the server is online and running. If the server is online and you're still having issues, try connecting directly through the panel. If you're unable to join a modded server, sometimes issues can occur if the server is running mods that you are not. When connecting to a server, make sure that you choose the option to set up any of the mods and DLC to make sure you're matching the server. If you do that and you're still having problems, the mods might be out of date and be in need of updating before you can join. Joining Arma 3 is super easy since you can do it right through Steam or the panel. It's also super helpful that it gives you the option to download any mods that you might need to connect to the server with no issue. Now that you know how to get started, you can jump right in and start playing. That's all for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.